Let's go down to Melissa and Steve.
All right, Mika, thank you so much. We're here actually outside in the parking lot. We've got our good friend from the Pug-a-Lug Pug Rescue, and you're looking at Odin. Hello, Odin. Larry, good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Good, thank you. Thanks
for having me. Hi, good to see you.
I'm going to go down here, okay?
Okay,
I like him.
Now, Odin is actually not up for adoption. We want to make that clear, but you were fostering him. You fell in love with him.
Yes.
And you decided to adopt him yourself. Yeah. Tell us about a few that do need homes right now.
Okay, there's Loki. He's a 9-year-old male. Yeah. And he's really low key, but low key is L-O-K-I. He's on the website. He had some dental problems. We fixed up all of his teeth. His gums are fine now. And our applications have really dropped down. So we really want to thank the being on the show. And hopefully people will come onto the website. And then there's Daisy. She's about 6 years old. Wonderful, frisky little female and that. She's got a special need. She's got a medical condition. But with blood work and medications, she's fine. She's good with kids, dogs, cats, and that. And she's looking for a forever home.
Odin loves you, by the way.
I know. I discovered my brother-in-law and his wife, they have a bigger pug about like this. So they come in varying size. Are they little to big, the pugs?
Yeah. They sure do. Now, let's talk about specifics of the breed. What do people need to know if they decide, you know what, I think I need a pug?
Okay, they should know that that they do shed, for one thing. A lot of our pug surrenders are because of they don't realize that they shed.
Okay.
Younger dogs are still active. They're not couch potatoes. They do need exercise. Not too much. Older pugs are generally easygoing. They love to snuggle. Medical issues, they can have eye problems that people should be aware of. 55% of pugs do develop an eye problem and that. Hip dysplasia. So when you do have your pug is there for your life. It's a lifelong companion. So just because they're not like an old couch that you can throw out.
Okay.
They're there for the long haul.
There you go. And again, you have Pug-a-ween around Halloween. It's just pugs everywhere.
Pugs in costumes.
All over the country. That's
if you'd like to find out about the two pugs that right now are looking for a forever home, you can find the link on our website, cb24.com, to the Pug-a-Lug Pug Rescue. Larry, thank you.
Thank you. You're a good man. Appreciate that.
Thank you.
You can shed over me on any time. Shed all over me. It's okay.
There's more to come on CB24 Breakfast after the break. Hi, Odin. Hi.